Hello and welcome to a new episode of Brad's Beat Off. It's Monday. We're picking up where we left off last Tuesday, sampling Ella Fitzgerald. I haven't done a whole lot with it. I'm not very good at arranging music. It's kind of... I have so many songs sitting on my hard drive that need to be arranged. If I would just go through and arrange them, I'd have like 4 albums worth of songs, I think. Needless to say, I only added a little bit to this after last Tuesday, but I am pretty happy with how it turned out. The 8-bar loop ended pretty sloppily, I thought, but it kind of worked, but it was pretty sloppy. That was the first thing I fixed. I cleaned that up and got all the other instruments kind of syncopated with the end of the beat there, or the end of the bar there. And then I added another bar just to kind of lengthen everything, and so it wasn't so repetitive. I added 2 new instruments. One of them was the lead, and then the other was a flute strings mellotron instrument. Just kind of gave it a little more depth and atmosphere. So for today's video, I don't really have any footage to cut to. I don't have a song to cut to arrange to. So what I'm going to do is just keep the footage rolling while I turn around and try to arrange this in the next 15 minutes or so. 50, not 15. I'll probably turn this all into a time lapse. So I hope you enjoy the song, and
time to arrange the song. Let's do it.
That's about it. It is a pretty ugly arrangement, if I don't say so myself. I'm not the best at arrangements, but it'll do. The whole point of this project is to get work out there. It's not to be perfect. So I hope you still like it anyway, even though it's not perfect. If you do like it, hit that like button down below and maybe subscribe for some more videos because I release them every week. And until then, I will see you in the next video. Toodaloo.